Guys, you got your tickets. Can you just flash them for us? Is this for all the games or just for tomorrow's game?
Yeah, for all the games.
For all the games.
Yeah? Okay. So have you come down from, you're from Ghana. Tell me your name first, please.
Okay, my name is Harrison Osei.
And Harrison, do you live in India or are you visiting for the tournament?
Yes, I'm busy in India. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you looking forward to the tournament?
Pardon?
Are you looking forward to the matches?
Yes, of course. I have all the tickets here for all the matches.
Yeah. So which one do you think will be the closest match?
Of course, it's Ghana. Ghana-USA.
Ghana-USA?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. What about you guys? Yeah? Who are the players that you are looking forward to watching in the games?
Actually, I'm there to watch Ghana.
Yeah.
I'm supporting Ghana, but I'm from Nigeria.
You're from Nigeria. So Nigeria didn't make it to the tournament this time.
No.
Are you disappointed with that?
Yeah. I'm so disappointed.
Yeah.
But finally, because we are still the champion.
Yeah, because we are still the champion.
Oh, you're both from Nigeria.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
We are still the champion. We can't give up. Okay.
Yeah.
Next tournament, we will still be there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's part of it. But we like football. We like to come and watch every time. That's why we are here, to pick up our ticket, so that we can enjoy Ghana, India tomorrow. And all the matches, we are still there.
And what's your name, brother?
Yeah, my name is Kinsley.
So, tell me something. There are four African teams in the tournament.
Okay.
There are four teams from Africa in the tournament.
Yes.
Okay. And Africa, in like historically, has done very well at the Under 17 World Cup.
Yes.
Do you think this time again an African team will win?
Sure, sure. Definitely. I'm very optimistic about that.
Yeah.
Ghana is going to top the game.
Yeah. And we are going to go with the cup. Back to Africa.
Yeah.
We are taking the cup back to Africa. Yeah.
All right. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, thank you.
So, guys, at least one of you is holding tickets.
Yeah.
Yeah. You got four.
Yeah.
For which game?
For India versus Colombia.
Okay. And where are you guys from? Are you locals or?
Delhi.
Yeah.
Okay. So, are you looking forward to the tournament?
Very much. This is the first time India is participating in a World Cup and. You know, this tournament is really promising for us and we want India to achieve more and more laurels in football, so we are really excited for this one.
Who do you think has the best chance of winning this tournament, guys? If you...
England.
Are you all England fans?
No.
Neutral right now.
Neutral right now.
Okay.
Only for India. Okay.
England, Spain, Brazil are quite...
Because in England, you know,
quite strong
all the Premier League clubs, their reserve teams have the players which are representing the country right now. So they have a very good chance.
Right. So what do you think India's chances are? What do you hope that the team will do? Forget about chances.
Right now our first aim is to, get past the group stage, which is really tough because Colombia and Ghana are really good teams. I think we will get a win against USA in our opening game.
In our opening game.
You think we'll win?
Yes, we'll win in
the
first game. Yeah.
You as well?
Yes. Because Colombia's game is really tough. I don't know about Ghana that much.
No, but you know that the US is the only country that has participated in every edition of the Under 17 World Cup.
Yeah.
You still think India will beat them?
Yeah, because I think one friendly against India versus USA, I don't know, was it Under 17 or not? And I guess we had a draw or we won. So I think because of that,
there's always an hope.
Yeah.
Any message of good luck that you want to give to the Indian team?
Just want to say enjoy yourselves, don't get any under any pressure because this is our first World Cup, we'll get to learn a lot. So just enjoy yourself and make the most of it.
And maybe win all the matches.